Can a teaspoon of olive oil flip your fasting switch so you get autophagy without actually fasting? A viral video says yes. We checked the science. Here's what's real, what's hype, and what actually works. First, the peppery, cough-in-the-throat olive oil thing. That sting comes from a compound called oleocanthal, not oleuropein. Oleocanthal is interesting. It has anti-inflammatory effects, but mixing up the molecule matters if you're building a whole protocol on it. Next, the core claim. Olive oil activates AMPK, suppresses mTOR, and triggers autophagy on demand. In cells and rodents, some olive oil polyphenols can nudge AMPK and autophagy. That's cool biology. But teaspoons of extra virgin olive oil haven't been shown to recreate the metabolic state of a multi-day fast in humans. Mechanism does not equal outcome. What about adding MCT oil or exogenous ketones to amplify the signal? Beta-hydroxybutyrate, the main ketone, does act as a signaling molecule. It can modulate inflammation and gene expression. But drinking ketones or MCTs is not the same as being in a real fast. You're not getting the full hormonal changes, the energy deficit, or the same nutrient sensing context. You might raise ketone levels. You haven't reproduced fasting. Another oversell. Autophagy wipes out zombie cells. Autophagy is part of the cell cleaning toolkit, but senescent cell clearance is an active research field with mixed results. You don't reliably delete zombie cells by sipping olive oil and ketones for a day. Also, the idea that insulin is the only brake so fat calories don't matter is wrong. mTOR responds to amino acids and cellular energy status too. Calories still count. You can overeat fat and get none of the body composition benefits promised. So what actually mimics fasting benefits in humans? Option 1, real time-boxed fasting, like an 18 to 36-hour fast, used judiciously and not if you have medical contraindications. Option 2, a structured 5-day fasting-mimicking diet that's low-calorie and low-protein. That protocol has human trials showing modest, measurable improvements in metabolic markers. Option 3, an AMPK-friendly routine, consistent calorie control, resistance training, plus brisk walking, high-fiber meals, good sleep. Those habits drive many of the same pathways sustainably. Where does olive oil fit? It's a great everyday food, heart-healthy, polyphenol-rich, and delicious. Use it on your salad or veggies. Just don't expect a fasting-on-demand switch because your throat tingled. Bottom line, interesting mechanisms, overstated promises. If your goal is autophagy-adjacent benefits, pick a real tool, a properly planned fast, an evidence-based fasting-mimicking cycle, or the boring but powerful lifestyle trio of diet, training, and sleep. Got questions or myths you want us to tackle next? Drop them in the comments.